please. Brian, give her the ball and you're out of the pool for 10 minutes. She got the whole pool to herself now. There's nobody in it but Jade. She's still screaming.
That was you.
Oh, okay. Hi, handsome. Do I know you?
My father likes stuff like that.
Yeah, he's handsome too. She's still yelling, huh? Nobody around her, but she's still yelling.
You ready to go upstairs?
Huh?
You ready to go upstairs?
Not yet. I haven't been in the sauna.
Huh?
I haven't been in the sauna yet, or whatever this thing's called. Whirlpool. Spa. Are you sitting down, Dad, or are you standing up? Well, Brian's sitting down. Michael's sitting down. What's the dad's problem? What, honey? Michael in the midst of all the bubbles. Yeah. Why not?
Why is it so quiet?
Different angle. Put your feet in that water, Mr. Poe. Jade, is it too hot for you too?
No. I'm just going to start. I think it's too hot. Daddy! Daddy! I come on the lamp right here. Hey, this mommy is on the lamp.
Uh-huh.
Daddy, you can not walk right now.
Yeah.
Did you make it or get back?
What are you guys playing?
500.
Rugby. Who's beating?
I am.
Of course.
140 to 205. I'm the card shark. Who do you think's beating?
Let me check out their hands and make sure they're really not cheating. They got waterlogged.
Mom, that water, Dad and Lynn kept making me swallow it, and now my throat hurts.
They made you swallow the water on purpose?
Yes. No, see, Dad, he pushed my hand under and so did she.
No, I did.
Yes, son, one time she did, and I swallowed water.
Oh, you poor thing.
And I also made myself swallow it, too, because I kept jumping underneath the water.
Mm-hmm.
The water went up my nose and down in my mouth, and it
sounds like very tasty.
Right.
No country music in here? Don't they have the music station?
I don't know. That man he's not in here no more.
Yeah, you could change the TV and see if there's a music station.
Okay, don't look at my car.
Okay.
I'm sure she's gonna cheat.
Into there.
want to show me anything else?
Yeah.
What else? Giant.
What's you? Hey, mommy, what?
What's your kids?
You want them?
They're hams. Bye, Papa.
Mommy, listen to me.
Hang on.
Mom, a woman's out of control. Ready?
Start over.
Here's just a plain walk. Low blow to Michael. Thank you.
dog, okay?
Okay. That's unreal.
I'm standing here in a swimsuit filming this. Unreal. It is really snowing. Look at this. Maybe blizzard in. What?
Mommy, come on.
Smiley.
I'll follow you. Mommy, I'll get dressed and dry up, and then I want to go down there and watch the music awards.
Mom, well, you're not going very fast.
That's because you're walking too slow, you slowpoke.
No, I'm not that slow. I'm faster than you are.
Mommy, I'll do anything.
Run into something and break my face.
Mom, I'll do it. Look at our van.
Oh, wow. Let me see our van. Oh, man.
The window's open.
Where? Open.
Shutting it.
Mom. My poor van.
Mom.
It's going to have snow in it.
Mom, will you give me a quarter to go shut the window?
No, I don't want you out there in the snow. You got a swimsuit on, bud.
I know.
Come on, let's go. Hop on up. Go.
Boom.
Go.
Boom. Boom.
Shy, boom. Have a beach ball in front of him.
Boom. 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 Boom.
Comfort in. Look at that. Unreal. Maybe the kids won't have school when we spend another night. Tarzan. Think about what he'll look like when he's 16.
No, it's not, Mommy. I made a mistake. It's pink and blue. Wait a minute. Let me see here.
Dad, did you see it out there?
Yeah.
We may be blizzard in. Want me to get you some pizza?
Yeah.
Mom.
Okay.
Mom.
Sit down. I'll get you some pizza.
Mommy, Greek goddess. Put these clothes over this.
No, you don't want to wear wet clothes, Jade. Let me get a rash.
Towel.
Roxy's downstairs telling everybody Brian has jock itch.
That's what he said. He told me he goes, I have jock itch, and I said it out loud.
I have nothing
up the store. Mommy, where do you let me put this wrap?
Why don't you lay it down on the floor there and you can sleep on it? It'd be softer. You know what I mean?
I have a pillow too.
Yeah. You can use it as a mattress.
It's too big. It'll hit April's foot and it'll hit Daddy's foot.
April's not going to be there. It's up to you. You don't have to.
What happened?
Brian, what are you doing? That's playing with the channels.
There's all the buns that are left?
Yep. There's bread.
Well, is this the last of the buns?
Yeah, Brian. There's bread.
Keep playing simple. It's snowing, folks. It's going to keep doing that for most of the overnight.
He's chopping up the ground.
Daddy, 28.
I told you there's bread.
I will not eat bread.
Then starve.
That is not fair. I went out down there. I swam most of the time.
When I was bringing in big money during the Carter administration.
No,
I
All right, Brown, I'll get you some pizza. Yeah, I'll get you some too.
How many pieces?
Stephanie's got a slice. Hey,
let's slice.
I'll do it, Brian. Hang on.
Get off! Get off!
Dad's going shh, 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 shh. We got stuck in a blizzard.
Can I get a napkin real fast? No.
Where's Brian? Oh, there's Brian.
I'm going back to bed. Mommy.
He's a big lump under there.
Got him, Mom.
Who's the big flirt? That's it, Dad. Go for it. Young bait. I think they call it jail bait, Dad.
No, I get
you. Get away from me, boy.
Spying on him.
Cheers.
What are you drinking?
Orange juice.
Well, at least it's a virgin orange juice. No alcohol. There's our country singer.
I
saved
my baby from that sleep. I
saved
my baby from
that. I gotta get some more apple and orange
juice.
The kid's gonna have diarrhea.
Okay.
You like it mixed?
Yeah.
She'll be occupying the bathroom
Mom,
a little
bit.
Mom,
the apple juice don't have any sugar in it.
It don't?
No, it's plain because it tastes real bad.
I'm afraid to try it. Like I said, I took a little sip and it tastes like sugar.
Does the apple juice have any sugar in it? Okay.
This poor woman has to listen to him sing. Here's poor Michael grounded out of the pool for a while. What? Vault is Bob J. They got the whole place to themselves. Nobody here but us. That's pretty nice. Just a minute. Behind the chairs here. So we can stay longer and still stand in a room. Last night. God, tons of snow. Highway out there. It's pretty clear. There's Mohawk Man. I don't care. He's grounded, so don't worry about it. Mohawk Man. Here's the screamer in the family. Hey, she's trying to get me the ball.
What? Gave me the finger.
stick out her leopard suit. So I know you're not correct. Now, little guy's ungrounded, he can swim. little guy. I do love him.
Yeah.
Kathleen gets the camera every time.
Thank you.
She had taught me.
There.
A little
ball.
No. Can I, Mommy?
No, leave it on for the girls.
I have 50 minutes. Mom, I have it. Mom.
Yeah. I'm ready. That's good. He's really good at swimming underwater. That was good, Mike. Real good. Now, can you swim on top of the water?
Yeah.
Let me see how you do that. Good. Now let me see you float.
Huh?
Let me see you float.
No.
You can't float? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. You was floating. That was good. Okay.
Okay, watch out.
Lynn put a damper on his plans. Yeah, Mike. Oh, nice. That was real nice. Do that again. Michael's a human water fountain. Cement. taking a snack break.
Right there.
You don't know? Okay, I'll check.
Show the elephant.
For real? Okay, wait a minute. Brian's gonna film now. So what you see from this point on will be Brian's work. Here's Brian.
Don't lie to me. This is Roxy and Lynn. Roxy is heating and Lynn is heating. They're both getting overweight. And Roxy has two big balls of flab. Yes, huh? You got two big balls of flab.
Brian to do nothing. think he just got the thing. I'll have to check it. I think I know he got me. My purse, and I'll see what I got. Apparently, I can't find my purse.
Twice, so it took me a little bit longer.
I seen you throw it in once. You're lying to me.
Twice.
I recorded the whole thing.
Twice.
Once.
Then didn't I throw the ball in twice?
Yes.
Oh, told darn. I got him.
You lied to me. That's going to cost you an extra quarter.
Okay, Lynn, go ahead and take your clothes bag on out to the car.
Yeah, well, I'm going to get my shoes and socks on.
I suggest you do so.
I'll hold the door open.
Kicked out of our room, so Lynn's dressing in the hallway. Frank, get out of my pocket. Give me them quarters now, bud.
What?
Give me the quarters.
What quarters?
You heard me.
You won't get them all for the rest of your life.
He won't have a life if he doesn't give me my quarters back.
Where's the Butterfingers? They're out of Butterfingers.
Give me my quarters.
Hold on.
Don't give me this hold on. Hey. See, I'm being physical.
See, sis.
You'll see sixes if you don't give me my quarters.
56, 57.
better not go in. Want to see one less boy in the world? That's my quarter. You want a quarter, go out and get a job.
No pants are wet, Mom.
Yeah.
Oops, I accidentally dropped it in.
Think for a quarter. He found it. Get out of my... Brian, get out of my pocket. Put him back.
I didn't take any.
Brian.
You love me. You let me have
these dollar worth of quarters.
Get away from the video. Your clothes are foggy.
She said get away from the video camera so you can have them.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm gonna get far away from the video camera. Can I have these?
Will you go take Lynn's bag out, please?
Yeah, I can have these four quarters.
No. And there's more than four. I'm not a fool. I know how many was in my pocket.
One? There's still some in your pocket. I can get them all.
Go.
Here's your four quarters. Can I have one of them?
Give them here.
Just one.
Give them here.
One.
Give...
one of them. Just this one. Just this one.
World, only he would do this.
Just this one, please.
Just give us another one.
No, I have to have enough for the other kids. I told you.
Oh, the other kids get them?
Yeah, they get one too. You mean you thought just you two did?
Yeah.
Huh. Let's do favorites here. Don't ever leave your quarters lay around. They somehow fall into Brian's pocket.
You stinky, I can make it to the second level on that. You're hurting yourself, you know that? If you hit the side, you're hurting yourself. The missiles are more effective. Those are more effective than these at. See, it hurts the airplane worse. Down, down. Up. Fly over the airplanes and hit the airplanes, but fly over the tanks. And dodge those.
Did that real good.
Listen, the car started. Jeez, what?
Which game are you gonna play, Bri?
Talk
to me.
I know what game I wanna play.
Come on, let's go get the game. I need to bet your game.
You don't need any food. Hey, Super Chunk, you don't need no food. He's checking it out. He's weighing the differences. He's looking it close on the glass. You sure you're close enough to that screen now?
Super Stair is 40 for a piece of dog.
You can get a razor. Or
they're not a quarter.
Colgate.
They ain't a quarter.
Oh. But you would get it if it was a quarter?
B4.
Brian, the machine takes money.
When you type in the thing, it says
It says,
Joy, snack now.
No, when you type in the thing, it tells you the price.
Come on, Brian.
Nice. Huh. Me? What am I?
Here.
Brian's gonna try coffee for the first time.
Here's a cream. This is good. Mommy, can I have some orange juice?
No, you're done. Okay, could you back up a little bit, Lynn? Thank you.
Where's the real stuff?
I've seen that show before. It's a good one. Are you going to ever try it? Try it. Over here by where I can see because of the windows I can't see. You're using a straw with coffee? Just take a drink of it. Look at me. Look at me. Now take a drink of it.
I did.
Take a drink so I can see you. Turn around and look at me, though. Well, you like it? Is it as good as the time I had to taste the cigarette? You don't like it. I didn't think you would.
Yeah.
I told you you wouldn't like it.
He's shaking.
It's that bad. Brian, you won't even take cough syrup. You all know you ain't gonna like nothing that's liquid like that.
Here, run it.
Yours is good.
Come on.
Brian, that's it on the orange juice. No more. You two gonna play cards then?
Yeah.
For a little bit. Lynn, when you and Roxy played, who won?
She did. She's a good. She won almost every hand but one.
Really?
Scrabble, I mean, Roxy tied Scrabble.
I'm gonna go check on the other kids. Michael's still in the water.
Mom, get that!
She had minus 40 and I had 180 on the first round.
And you don't think I'll believe that? Brian's a card shark. He beat me at Mom's.
Play this on your jacks.
Then play that on me. Cause you're...
She's out. Look, I'm beating.
Hey, 210.
How much was?
Well, you won. 10. I had 2 10s, 2 aces.
Oh my God.
Brian, I actually got Lynn beating you on film. This is terrible.
Yeah, but I beat the first round, so 180. Minus.
You'll never live this down with the family. They're gonna play another game since Lynn whooped Brian. Made him look real wimpy. Okay, here's a tiebreaker. He's got 8.
I got 8.
Let's pick one.
You let him pick which one to give back?
She's too loud. Just see if it was that card over. 3 numbers.
I'm looking through a window at Roxy. She doesn't know it. She's playing with the ball. She's doing pretty good. She just spotted me. She did real good. I'm a-coming.
Stinks. I played a game of that airplane game and I died. I played a game of the airplane game and I ran right into a wall. It killed me. I mean, it didn't even give me another man.
Come on. She said... She said that she's going to play a game of pinball first. Come on, get over here.
Brian, what are you doing?
Watch.
What?
I ain't doing it.
It's just Roxy. Leave her alone.
Shit. You okay? You okay?
Look at your skin. You look ghost white.
I know.
Oh, look at that, Bob. Look at that.
Mm-hmm. Brian, she has a skin condition like Dad, kinda.
Man, she's all ghost white. I mean, she's ghost white.
That's because she ain't been out in the sun. Leave her alone. God.
Isn't my balls gonna come?
Press the white button, honey.
Oh, Paul. Told you to stay off the caffeine. She has a bad day.
Yeah. her method must be just beat the crap out of the machine. Clean, can you step back just a little bit? She's beating on the sides, but she just puts you in the buttons.
She sure has her.
Quiet game.
It's called Time to Fight. I'm going back to the pool.
Doing good.
I've played this before. Oh, I'm not
Didn't die yet.
I know. Right there I did.
Oh man.
But you've never been here, right? I've been here. I just haven't made it inside the train.
Okay.
Well, you gotta get inside the train for Dad.
If I had another quarter, I would be able to get inside the train. Because if you have another quarter, you can do the same thing. I can't make it past here. Because it's him, that big guy. I'm dead.
Oh, man.
Also, I need another quarter and I can do
a 10-year. Has Brian ever got inside the train?
Yep. Look, he's trying to blow it out.
Uh-huh.
And he's trying to break out of the chains.
Not bad. What's the name of this game?
Firefight.
We ought to get that on Nintendo.
Make it inside the train. I can't.
If he had another quarter, he would have. I'm sorry, Roxy, there's no restroom.
You miss me, Mom. I played
since everybody's dressed, we'll go.
And it killed me because I got crushed in some side of the building. And it automatically killed me. It didn't give me a second time.
Mom, I won the airplane. I won Grummy two times.
I can make it to the shuttle once.
Poor Brian. He'll never live it down.
I can't believe it crushed me in some side of the building.
Okay.
So now,
do
you want to play Scrabble? Sure enough, Daryl.
First,
I've
got
to
walk me outside.
Yeah. You're smacking cheese.
Okay. Yeah, we've got about 20 more minutes, then we're going. Huh? What? You can go on. I'll watch you through the window.
You don't come with me?
Yeah, I'm coming just a minute. I'll be there. You going to swim in more, Jade? Okay, you need to go then, because we're leaving in about 20 minutes.
Stay here longer
because we both want to swim, and we want to pick cars.
Just play while you can. Go ahead.
No, I want to stay here a long time. It's early.
On yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Jade, go for it. There's no waves in the water. Now there's waves in the water because brother decided to go first. He's so sweet and kind.